Well, that's pretty. Oh, frame rate. Come on, you can do it. Wait, hold on. I gotta set up my keyboard shortcuts again. So where did I come from? Okay, that didn't work. I don't think I came from down there. But I don't... Oh, here's where I came from. Here we go. I'm gonna try and crank up the difficulty. Yeah, I also don't deal well with spookies. Sorry. Well, a lot of the themes so far have been stuff about... Well... There's stuff about... robots, like the human brain uploaded into a robot and stuff like that. And Talos Principle tries to go into that kind of stuff quite a bit. As well. Why would I want to turn on my flashlight? Seems like a bad idea. Hey, chef. Back at it again. Zeppelin transport. Not ready to go wherever that is yet. I don't know if I'm supposed to be up here. Oh god, what have I done? Okay. I'm okay. Fine. Man, why is it so blurry? Can I really not see that far away? Like, most people's eyes aren't that unfocused at that distance. I want to stay outside in the water where it's safe. So, two doors so far haven't opened. I also don't know if I want to go over here to this dark part. What's up, Javi? I haven't gotten dead yet, unless I'm already dead, in a shocking twist. So far I'm 100% alive, maybe. This is pretty cool. I like this. Oh, this is the Zeppelin pad. I guess let's check this out. A weird shape to this thing. It has some lights and stuff going on here, so I thought maybe there's something. Oh, what the heck? Who's gonna hit a control panel down here underwater? Why would anybody do that? I don't enjoy this guy's grunts because they sound like something else is chasing me. Alright. I gotta check everything out here before going to the scary stuff. Okay. I'm surprised there's nothing else here. I thought there would be something here. I wonder if I still have my Omnitool. Was over here with this red building. Oh, is this the door that didn't open? Yeah, okay. Alright, no problem. Let's go back. Was I... Was my guy panting? I thought it was a robot. Like, with my flashlight and everything. Seriously? I will now stomp all over this delicate coral. Oh, makes them all passive? Oh man. I also think that would kind of ruin something. I mean, you can't really have a... I mean, this game's pretty, and it's got some like neat storytelling. And I wonder what this game would be without the enemies. That freaky robot encounter that I had so far, had already, was freaky, but, necessary? Uh-oh, what's this thing up here? Uh-oh, something's moving! Oh boy, you were supposed to see that! Yeah. Nope, brain activated. Save point. They're really, like, funneling me through this little passage here. I'm now no longer freaked out by these lights turning on. That's a natural thing that just happens. And it's okay. That looks important. I've been taught that data buffers are good.
Come in, Data. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is saved. We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Data?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the
Ox. Hey, for Stack.
Rooting for you.
Don't root for me, protect me, man. The machines killed Carl, didn't you hear? Coral. I'll be safe in here. We got the sniper spot. Oops. I'm okay. Rad shark. Hey, Jerp. What's up, man? The lights turning on is normal and expected. Thank you. Something's up there. A red. Oh god, is that an enemy? Oh god. It's going away from me though. Am I supposed to be scared of that? Maybe I should be scared of that. Yeah, I think I am. Oh, crap, it's there. I wanna get it when it goes on sale. Sure. I think I need to check this thing out for science. I think it's a bad guy. Sweet crab. It's doing weird stuff to my display. No, I think he's friendly.
Got to be some gem around here.
Is that killing me? Oh god! Never mind, I get. Okay, never mind. Ow. He didn't really. He was kind of slow about it though. Am I gonna stop seeing red like that? Where? I think I gotta go past it. Okay. Oh, it's got a thing on the. Okay. Is it chasing me? Get out of here, man. Oh my god, it's murmuring and stuff. I don't know if he's coming after me or what. Oh, I see some glitching going on there. Oh my god, this guy's following me! Stop it! Okay, he left. Now what? What's this? Why isn't this anything? What is this thing even doing here? Just a dead end? No way. What is it? Behind here? Yeah. 5 seconds into the game, I'm throwing his most expensive stuff around his apartment. This guy needs his brain treatment worse than we thought. Alright, I guess that's a dead end, and I have to go back and deal with this robot jerk over here. I'm just good like this. Just leave me alone, dude. I'm gonna take the high road. Ooh, what's this now? Is this even a path I'm supposed to be on? This looks nice. Come on. Chef. And what else did you expect, really? Oh, I made it! Yeah, get up here. Alright, this is not a place I'm supposed to go. Not really. Wait, is this where I came from? Oh my god, this is totally where I came from, isn't it? Ugh, I went the wrong way. Ah! No wonder they let me go past that guy so easily. Yeah. There's probably a bunch of those dudes around here. Wait. I swear I came over here and there was that... this thing. I thought this was lit up before. Oh my god, I'm lost. In the vast ocean. I'm lost. Also, how deep am I? Come on. That red robot isn't even what I saw up ahead. I saw some lights shining, moving. But they weren't, they were like blue or white. Is that a bathroom? How come it's fuzzy in front of me and clear over here? Is this the beginning? No, there's something different. That's different. I off-roaded it too hard. Probably be freaked out by whatever this is. Oh. Are you cool? I feel like a shark is about to come out of nowhere and eat this thing. Or something like that. What? What's up, little guy? Fair enough. What is this guy? What do you want from me? I want to follow him and... but he's not... what are you doing? I freed him, but he's not grateful or anything. Huh? Is he gonna go back and fight that other one? This I wanna see. Inner space. Yeah, I'm still following you, man. You don't have to check on me, I'm right here. Alright, this guy's useless. Forget this. Oh, he is following me, or something. This looks like a whole, like, I have no idea where I want to go out here. There's, like, I'm sure there's more stuff back here and to the left. Pretty sure. This way. Or is there? Or is this where I went already? To the dead end. I actually want to see what happens when this guy fights that red robot. Oh yeah, this is where I came before. Yeah, I know. Follow the lights, I know. But you know, I'm looking for stuff. I want to see what there is to see.
I need to let someone up.
No, thank you. Yeah, but there might be like weird story bits. Adam or not, there might be some like weird little story bits that might be interesting. That's what I'm looking for. Also, there's those little sea cucumber things. No, those little. It feels like a collection-y kind of thing. My inner video gamer is kicking in and I can't stop myself. I'm looking for them. I don't know which way to go. Maybe it's, you can go around to this thing either way. Huh? What'd you see? This guy. Am I supposed to be? I guess I'm kind of weird. Pump. Am I supposed to hit this button or something? Boop. Okay. Go around the perimeter here. Check out what there is. Oh, is this like a lever I can push? Nope. I do see that, whatever it is. Right, these things are not very interactive. It's been a while since I saw something really freaky, so this game's saving up something good for me. You can tell. Dead ends there, that's good. Why is my screen glitching around this thing? Busted pumps and stuff. So I was thinking maybe I was circling this thing in the center. But maybe I just go past it. So let me take a little bit of a look at it. Oh. There's some slight red happening here. Uh-oh. This guy's gonna turn on me. Oh god, why did I let him out? He's gonna get infected or something and turn on me. Oh no. I'm already regretting it. Oh, there's something going on down here? Well, this seems like a bad place to go. Alright, here we go. Is that a hatch? No, it's not. For some reason, I feel really vulnerable underneath that thing. Maybe it's because of all the weird effects that it's putting out. Okay, so far nothing. That's where I... Oh no, this is a different building. I didn't go into this. It said Upsilon B... Oh no. This is Upsilon B, whatever that is. I got choices on choices. Oh no. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Back it up. Keep on going. We're gonna try this side. We cool? Where'd that guy go? Dang it. I lost him. Think? Oh yeah, I think there's nothing. I think I came around here. Yeah, alright. I have to go. Let's go deal with that guy. Okay, let's just see what he patrols and we'll go underneath him or something. That'll work, right? There he is. I see you. Let's skirt the outside here. This thing is not helping. He's just drawing attention to me, as far as I can tell. We're now heading in the same direction. Oh, cool, creepy abandoned boat. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, there's more red stuff. What does that mean? Dude, this thing keeps shining its light in my eye. I'm not into it. I bet I need this thing though. I bet it can open up like a certain door. Alright, we'll see what this thing is. This thing looks crazy. Can't believe that's not dangerous. Buddy, we're not done here. Okay, we're done here. Okay, I got a brain. I got a save point. Okay, I made it past the two really slow-moving robots. There was really a lot less in this section than I expected. Oh, yeah, see, that's what we need. Oh, dude, can he open all of them? Oh, hold up a sec now. Oh, no, hold the phone. This guy can open everything? No, we gotta go back, I'm pretty sure this is where we're supposed to go.
Thanks, little guy.
No, come back! Oh man, now the problem is I gotta go all the way back and all the way like back to where I was. Whoopa. I'm just gonna hope that guy's slow moving. Yeah, okay. Now we gotta go back. We have to go back. If I can remember where. Oh man, but there might be stuff waiting for me now. I should have known, actually. It's pretty obvious, now that I think about it, that this guy is gonna be used to open some doors for me. That is fairly straightforward video gaming. That is not the way. Hey, Kosh, what's up? Second night of Soma. Came back for more. I'm gonna be honest with you, though. the game is stressful for me. I had to force myself to come back and play it, otherwise I never will. Alright, this is where I found the guy. There's two. Is he still with me? Cool. Should be a robot over here somewhere, right? Maybe not. Oh! Excuse me. Yes, it is. I mean, some would probably say not that spooky, but I think it is. It's spooky and stressful for me. Yeah, don't you worry about that. Asian girl. I gotta find... Man, I'm booking it over here. I'm gonna run straight into some sort of, like, Bioshock monstrosity. The VODs are up, by the way, in case anybody is especially curious. Let's see how the early part of the game went. I think I'm a robot, and yet I'm breathing pretty hard here. Well, I figured I don't play games like this very often, and so I might as well capture the full experience, which is my face getting freaked out. My thinking. Fix this. Can you fix it? Nope. So there are two doors. Here's one. Actually, I want to go all the way back to the beginning first. This way. Yeah. Yes, this way. Hey, dude. This one. Can you open it? What? Hey! Hey! Come on, what'd I free you for? Seriously? Seriously? Okay. None? I don't know what the last scary game was that I played. I can't really think of one. This robot's useless. Alright, so there's a second one over here. Surely you can open this. This one doesn't have the little guard over it. Are you kidding me right now? You're kidding me right now. How can they put this guy in here and have him only open that one door at the end? This is making me mad. That's probably true, Chef. That was a long time ago, and that was really even that scary. I didn't find Bioshock scary. Oh, that's a good idea. I will reload and go right back to the end. The way this is called a Zeppelin transport makes me wonder whether this area used to be above water. Like, you're not going to get underwater Zeppelins, right? Well, that's linear to a fault, I would say. I had a real expectation there about how that was going to work. Oh well. So it goes. Open her up, buddy. Bloodborne, yeah, maybe one or two. I feel like there was at least one jump scare in Bloodborne somewhere.
I don't know where that was, though. I don't remember.
Farewell.
Thanks, little guy.
Farewell, friend. You were useless. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Bloodborne's an action game at its core. You're not... They don't keep you powerless. They don't restrict your, they don't really restrict your health or anything like that. Did that... Oh. It's a very loose definition of swipe. It was an airlock. Waterlock. Do they really need that klaxon?
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Yeah, right. We're gonna have a horde of robots. Ridiculous robots in here. Oh god. Oh god, I don't wanna use this. I really don't wanna have to use this flashlight, man. Yeah, I know. I know. This is not great. We're gonna turn that right off. Well, let's check in on this data buffer real quick.
Human data. What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Strasky! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
I want to touch this, but I also don't. I also kind of don't. What are we doing here? Really? Here goes nothing.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
What? Why'd you stick your finger in that, man? Did that do something to me this time? It looks like it's getting crazier. Dear God, no. Why? I've been crouching for like the last half hour. Oh my god, I'm never gonna remember this. 7 screws, 15 whatever's, something else, and a dude. Who are you? Like, I feel like I need this to fix something. I see gamma, delta, theta. I don't know. Do I need to remember this? Because I'm going to remember this unless I don't need to. Print screen. Oh, somebody's at... Shuttle beat. Not really clue. Comet Telos. The surface has gone completely barren. I think I'm in the future, right? Overseer Furquaran.
I guess that's a good thing we never had any kids.
It's not much of a video.
I'm looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way. Along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. It just... I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted a picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And
I'm really bored.
Wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy.
Amy.
I always have.
Oh.
And always will.
It's her boyfriend or whatever. I like really don't care about whoever he is. Somebody strapped a bunch of jugs together for some reason. Oh, there's another train car. Oh, jeez. I can look in there, but I can't go in there. That really looks like something's going on there. Whoa! I love signs like that. Let's go there, where I completely don't want to go. Let's go. Let's get moving. Something's glowing. This can't be good. Okay. I had to do some hiding and waiting already for that robot before. Something's about to come out here. There's really nowhere to hide in here.